the features of leisure. We say it is a book of secondary entry. Book of secondary entry. Now, what is the meaning of this? We can prepare ledgers, or we can transfer things from journal into ledgers only after preparation of journal. So journal is first, a transaction is first recorded in the journal, then it is transferred into concerned accounts into the ledger. So that is why it is becoming the book of secondary entry. Next, it contains all accounts. It contains all accounts. Now, what does it mean? It contains all accounts. You have written many journal entries. Now, whenever you have written journal entries, you have observed that in the journal entries, we have, for example, one journal entry is cash to capital, one is cash to sales, one is rent to cash, one is salary to cash, one is cash to commission, etc. So each time when you are seeing a journal entry, you might see sometimes the name that was previously mentioned is repeating or a new name is appearing. So whenever in a journal entry a new name appears, you have to create an account for it in the ledger. Now, what is account? We will be discussing again later. Now, next is, other thing is, let us discuss the format of ledger. Now, format of ledger. Now, already we have discussed what is an account, how it looks like in the previous chapters, but let us recap again. So, you have a ledger. Format is something like this. You have a page divided into two equal halves. The left hand side, we call it as debit, and the right hand side, we call it as credit. Now, in the middle, we will write the name of the account which we have written in the journal. For example, I am writing here as cash account. So, in your journal entry, if your first entry had cash and capital, so you create two ledgers, one is cash and other is capital, and it goes on. So, that is only example. So, the heading has to be written in the middle. Then, the number of columns on either side, that is debit side and credit side, are same. So, the first column is for your date. The first column is for your date. So, you have a date column on debit, and also it is on the credit. Second, the second column is called particulars. So on the other side also, we have a column for